Scott, this is your chance at redemption. It's not about saving our world. It's about saving theirs.
It starts with my character, Scott Lang, getting out of jail. Hank Pym arranged that I would steal the Ant-Man suit and then teach me how to use it.
I'm Hope Van Dyne, the daughter of Hank Pym, a no-nonsense, powerful woman.
She doesn't think that we need you.
We can do this ourselves.
So he's going to have to go through training to become Ant-Man.
You should be able to shrink and grow on a dime.
Nailed it.
Hope possesses some very impressive skills, so Scott learns from her.
You want to show me how to punch? Show me.
Were you going for the hand?
She doesn't dig in, but she feels she has to do what's right.
When you're small, you have superhuman strength.
I'm getting good.
It's not bad.
You can become the hero and protect the world.
Shouldn't be too difficult.
Hey, I've got more on the Avengers for you. James Spader was Josh Whedon's first and only choice for the role of Ultron because of his hypnotic voice that can be eerily calm and compelling, while also being very human and humorous. Now, on his first day on set, the cast was so impressed by his Ultron performance that they applauded and cheered for him after his first take. Now, don't forget to download our Film Is Now app, available for both Android and iOS, and I'll see you next time.